Good afternoon, everybody. I got a price line 30-minute chart on an intraday level. I just want you to know that when we started buying last Friday, we were buying the call options, the 1525 call, which was out of the money. And we were buying the 1510 calls, which was in the money. And we had this big breakout on this daily chart right up to here to 1531, and we faded back. Now, I'm going to show you, my friends and everybody, this right here is a 1525 call chart, weekly November 25th. Oh, by the way, happy Thanksgiving Day. Now, buying down these here at $5, and this is a call chart. 99% of you people have never seen a call chart, but you want to trade options based on what? We're the only market maker firm on the internet. We have the live trading room with market makers live doing what? Giving you that entry and that exit. Yes, sir. And that way you're being trained and you can get involved in our programs. Take the free 5-day trial. So we had a huge gain up here, and we can call this about a 200% gain. If you only did intraday, it was a 57.14% gain, but the more contracts that you have, so 30 contracts at $5 and 50 cents, we went straight up to $15. That's a 200% gain right there, intraday. Let it be known. I'm also going to show you, I just wanted to show this weekly chart so that everybody can see it in the shorter time frame. I mean, there are times that we buy put options, but listen, when we got down here last year, not last year, but early in the year, we went from 950 all the way up here, and we hit 1600, and this is a weekly chart. I also would like to show to you the daily chart, which went up here to 1600. We pulled back when the market was selling down. This was a big earnings report from 1420 to 1600. We have the calls going up there. And then we bought the put options, and they're updated on the site. Go look, and you can see for yourself. I can say that we're back up here to 1531, and this is what it looks like on a daily level. Now, I would like to show you, if it's okay with you, I'm going to show you an hourly level. And here is what the hourly looks like today, is from here to that 1531 on Amazon. Did something similar with Priceline, and Priceline and Amazon, they like to move together. We also did that trade. And we started buying the 1500 calls, the 1510s. We were buying out of the money up here on the 1525. And that's because at that point in time, we were able to get those entries with the lowest $5 entries and then the exits. So once again, we're happy. We're proud. We have a live trading room. I'm just showing you what the chart did. I showed you the call chart, okay? I did show you the call chart. It's the call chart, 1525 call. They were up and out of the money. And we bought them, and we made a lot of money. But they were down here. They were devalued. Our market makers give these orders out. You had 10 contracts. You make $10 on them. Well, that's a $10,000 profit. Wake up and get paid. Today.